We're all talking about different things to do with the cello concerto, and the one we're going to talk about is how the timpani and the horn and the clarinet are used as quite prominent solo parts other than the cellist.
My first entry takes the opening tune from the solo cello part.
Bass and the cello come back to finish off the movement just about as dark as it began.